WBO and WBC, and looking for his fifth title right here tonight. outside, and it's about to get very hot in here in the form of the Texas Hurricane, Harold Warren. And this is introducing his opponent right now, the blue one. He's wearing the purple and red trunks. He also weighed in at the lightweight limit, a fifth fighting and ready 130 pounds. He's undefeated as a professional, 14 victories with one disputed draw with 7 big KOs to his credit. And he's the reigning USBA Eastern Regional Lightweight Champion. And he, with a victory tonight, he puts himself squarely in picture for a title shot consideration. But of course, that quest begins right here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, he's a letter carrier by day, looking to deliver big right here tonight from Capitol Heights, Maryland. Please welcome the punching postman, Lamont Pearson. 12 rounds for the NABA Lightweight Championship. Okay, gentlemen, this is for the NABA Championship. I already talked earlier in your dressing room. Remind you this time, protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves, good luck, folks.
Thank you.
main rank sportswear off of Branch Avenue. CEO, my man Jay. Fellas, give it up for our ring lady. Give it up, give it up.
Thank you. Keystone Boxing, ladies and gentlemen. Keystone Boxing. Right here at the Lincoln Theater. Keystone Boxing, right here at the Lincoln Theater. Chopper City Records, NSA. Also, City Girl Shop Down Coat. Charlene Mitchell. The brother coming in, Sean, big support.
Big breaks, of course,
Please drive safe, baby. Please drive safe.